This is narrated in authenticate hadith source like Bukhari and Muslim. Hazrat Jabir narrates. The apostrophe of Allah order his companions. Tell them to make wudu. However, the companions inform him that there was no any water. The apostrophe of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to them, "Find me a little water." We brought him a little water. His hand over that little water and recite something. I had no idea about what he recited. Then he said, "Bring me the big water reservoir of the caravan." On his blessed hand, I saw that too much water flow from his finger and the water reserve was full. I called those who needed water. All of them come, made wudu and drank from it. And I said to him, "There is no one left." The apostrophe of Allah, raise his hand, the water reserved remained full.